Hello and welcome to Let's Play Digimon World on PS1 and Burton. Whilst off screen, I end up getting Kunimon, train Kunimon up to what I need to get Cover Terramon, and I have his weight at 30, and I'm doing it then. Cover might end up passing away just a second ago. Now we'll try and see if we get Porymon to Tarkomon, and then to Patmon, and then go and get the wild Patmon into the city. Hope you enjoy this. Okay, so let's go and get a mead. Also, if you talk to Jeremiah, he'll tell you how much number of prophecy it is. If you're in the middle of that and if it's like 15 plus, you get to face Greymon, and we aren't going to do that just yet. Whoops, wrong way. Go to the clinic and talk to Centaurimon now, since Punimon is in the shop. Yep, he's in the shop, but he's not buying, he's just in the shop. Okay, and here's Qualimon, he will tell you. Let me tell you about Tamer level. Tamer level will increase if you can raise Digimon to Ultimate and win a championship in a higher level tournament. It's very good. It will go up naturally. You don't have to worry about it too much. On the other hand, you have to pay attention not to let it go down. If you did one face way, your tamer level will go down for sure. No, it hasn't. No, it doesn't. If you regularly have care mistakes, it might go down. Be careful. And if you do it again. And there's another one that tells you that if you each generation out of the city, so I think ultimate is 3, champion is 2, and rookie is 1. And so let's. Keep talking to Centaurimon until we get Tarkomon. Sleep. We're gonna get Patamon. Sleep. Here it goes. There's Tarkomon. Thank you. let's go to the green gym, and let's go do brains, because it's either odd fence to get paramount. Is that we need to have a higher of offense or brains, but we'll do brains. Okay, let's see, his weight is 13, 10, so we need 15. See how it works. See, we're off at 44. No. So do I have another meat? So it's home for meat. Sleep. Then. So we're going to wait on 2. Let's feed it one more. And let's go to brains again. Yeah, brains will increase your magic spell. Okay, let's see how many. Okay, what do I do? I don't know, I end up letting it pick itself. Okay, so if we do feed it once, one meat, sleep, then sleep, and listen if it were fog this way. Yep. Perfect. Okay, there's Patamon. Okay, let's go check, see what's it's Sonic Boom, which move Sonic Boom. No, not Sonic Boom, Sonic Jab. Its final move is Boom Bubble. Okay, we go to Champion. Yeah, I'll probably end up in this episode. I'm gonna train. Patamon. Okay, so his brain is fine. So his magic needs to be 1,000. And then we can deal Patamon. Let's go get some meat. Then Patamon's going to go choose to go to sleep. And then let's see what happens afterwards. Give that meat a give it a meat tick. Now we're going to go and rest at the clinic and then see. Okay, we talk to him. Give it one more food, give it a food, even though I'm gonna pause its weight. Then this time it should work. Cannot, because for another purpose I will go to a different Digimon, that the Digimon that I do not want. I thought I was going to fall into that poo did one. Or maybe the next one will probably match. That's Kunimon that helped us get our own version of it, and then then get Kaputomon. Thank you. I'm not thinking two meats, the sirloin and the regular meat. I feel like I did a trick. Oh no. Okay, we are now going to feed you Sukimon. That's where our Patama end up putting it one more time and then end up digivolving into Sukimon. Not what I expect. Well, yeah, I expect it to end up being like one more space left. Oh yeah, when you do get in, the bar that for the poo is, it goes down. Now we're going to go to the Great Savannah. Then go to the Sun area, talk to the Sun Digimon. Thank you. Here we are at the Great Stefana. Tras Mountain. This is the place that we need to go to. All we just to do is just need to find the Sun Digimon. Wow, it stinks. Is it this trespass? I didn't know there's one in Digimon World. I'm glad you came. We welcome new friends. Is this a custom for the Sukumon trip? Except this is a paradise for the Sukumon trip. It's actually called Dust Kingdom. King of Sukumon is here too. King of Sukumon. Well, it's an old fishing rod. Okay. We got an old fishing rod.
Thank you.
One more set line. Wow. Let's see this trick or two. Okay, so it's on 26, it takes 2 off. So let this be with 24, say Okay, let's try that again. Okay, last one we have to try. Nah, he's a champion. Okay, let's try this again and again and again and again and again. That's probably the best way to actually do it. If Padman gets defeated. Okay, then let's go talk to Satoi Man and see if Padman will digivolve to Angel Man. Okay, let's talk to Veggie Man to get our meat. Okay, we get three. That's fine, as long as we get something. Let's try and see if this sleep would do the trick. Thank you. Okay, that's going to match the MP area. We'll see what happens if you fog like now, all around to 2000. Again. Okay, first, actually, let's slip here. If this file would do the trick. I'm trying to go put his health up. Let's see if this trick works this time.
Thank you.
Then let's go to the clinic. We're going to go and get a meat and have it up by 6. Thank you.